Lethal Egos.
Hiya, Kenny.
Nope. Hello?
Hi, Kenny.
Oh, Christ, there's two of them.
Kenny, listen, we're in a spot of bother here. All I need you to do...
Max.
Let me tell you about my sperm. The good lads, they've come up trumps in the past, but they're old and they're tired.
They're easily distracted, and what they need is peace and quiet.
They gather themselves before one last hurrah.
And having contact of any nature with you two
is not going to give me or the lads downstairs the necessary peace and quiet that we require.
What did he say?
He talked largely about his sperm.